Get ready for the swarm. We're getting a first look at the bugs Piedmont homeowners should prepare for now. This bug barometer shows the pests that are crawling across our state. Termites and cockroaches expected to hit the south hard.
So it gives us a heads up for what to really expect coming up in the season for spring and summer and fall and winter. It hits the nail on the head every single time.
And it appears to be spot on with the termite calls pest management systems is seeing.
What the homeowner normally sees are these little winged ones this time of year. These are the reproductives that swarm out by the thousands in most cases early spring.
They may be tiny, but in those numbers, they pack a mighty bite.
This is a piece of trim around a window, and you look in the backside and look at the damage that they had done. This is a window we took apart yesterday.
Don't wait until the damage is done. This is the time to be proactive. Start looking for those small openings around your home.
As a homeowner, where you have a window or some other crack or crevice that they could gain entry into the house, seal it up with caulking.
Hey, take a look at this. I want to show you something. This foundation vent right here, this is the kind of thing that you want to look out for. You see the opening? This is an easy highway for rodents and insects to get inside your home. You want to make sure that this is sealed and sealed tight.
And don't just look down, look up.
Cracks and crevices up around the eaves and soffits of your house, another point of entry for a lot of insects. Use a pesticide when needed, but proactively sealing up, preventing them to gain entry, is a much better long-term position for the homeowner.